Good afternoon, madams, my dear friends. Myself, Deepa Vitra from BSc MScS first year. Today, my topic is my role model. The missile man of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, is my role model. He is my role model not because he has achieved great things in life and become the president of India. He is my role model because he dedicated his entire life to the country and its people, especially school children. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam worked his entire life and achieved many great things in life. But several of his bigger achievements are the testing of atomic bombs at Pokhran and becoming the president of India. But there is one which is great importance. That is, after his retirement from the presidential post, he started teaching because it was his passion. He always said that the young generation is the future of the country. So guide them on the right path and they lead India to greatness. Thank you, ma'am.
Very nice, Pavitra. Very nicely done. And it's always a pleasure to hear anything about Kalam because he's a role model for all of us. Your pace of delivery was good. Your pronunciation was good. Practice more and improve yourself. Okay? Thank you.
Okay, ma'am. Yes, Pavitra, that was a good start with a clear introduction. You started off and you were very articulative and it was very short and crisp too. So, on the whole, it was good. Keep presenting.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bangla, ma'am.
Pavitra, well done, ma. Nice, good introduction. Short and crisp within 1 and 1.5 minutes, you have finished. That is shows your time management. Very well done. Keep it up.
Thank you, ma'am.